I think we can safely say here we have one very, very happy Ruppert.